Tyrannosaurus had the biggest teeth of all the meat eaters. Each bone-crushing tooth was the size of a banana. Triceratops used its three horns to fight off other dinosaurs. The thick shield behind its head protected the Triceratops' neck. Velociraptor's sharp teeth and claws made it very dangerous. Even though this dinosaur was covered in feathers, it could not fly. Pterodactylus was a flying reptile that lived at the same time as the dinosaurs. It plucked fish right out of the ocean for its dinner.
Yeah.